had a specific mark on it. It looked like something had attacked it or brushed up against it before. So there's a white mark on it. And I went and I shot it. And right away I said, oh, this is a big one. But I didn't know it was going to be the winning fish.